Hey guys, welcome to CJ Vlogs, and it's time for a newer video. No, not a newer video. Well, this is a newer video, but I'm talking about the Neewer lens video, Neewer. If you haven't heard this name, it's because this is a third-party lens manufacturer for Canon. Today I'll be reviewing the Neewer 85mm f1.8 lens.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This you crazy mother.
Today we are reviewing the Neewer 85mm f1.8 lens. If you've taken portraits for too long, you'll start to recognize that some focal lens suit the features of the face better than other focal lens. 85mm focal length is the best, but Canon only offers 85mm focal length in f1.8, f1.4 and f1.2 offerings, and the cheapest of them cost $500. This lens got delivered to me for $85 from China to my home, and that is the best part about this lens. It's so cheap, you might as well buy it without even watching the video all through. Just kidding, don't do that. Watch the video through and through so that you know what you're getting yourself for $85. Now, starting with the construction of the lens, the first thing you feel when you take the lens out of the box it comes in is the heft. There's a heft to this lens. It's not plasticky lens. It has got this metal mount at the back of the lens in such a budget category really surprised me. The link to buy this lens will be given down below in the comment section. So do check it out if you want to pick one for yourself up. The first and the foremost thing that you should know about the lens is that it's got a de-clicked focus ring. The focusing, as you can see, is very smooth, but the aperture ring works in clicks so that you have that fine control over the aperture of your lens. Another great thing about the lens is it's f1.8 wide open. If you want to, you can stop it down to f22. You can notice right about here that it has got 6 aperture blades, so that the bokeh that you will get from this lens will not quite be totally circular as you get from lenses having 7 aperture blades or more. Still, the bokeh has got its own character, and for $85, I'll happily take it over any other thing that is available in the market. I was recently in Delhi Auto Expo where I used this lens to get some good portrait shots and some nice footage for my vlog. I'll be switching over to the samples now, but before that, do like and share this video and subscribe for more content like this. And now let's review the sample shots. You can use this lens to take those magnificent B-rolls for your vlogs in less than ideal lighting conditions because of that f1.8 aperture. I will recommend you to stop this lens down to f4.5 to extract the best quality image from the lens. For Canon APS-C DSLRs, there are tons of budget offerings, but without a doubt, this is the cheapest and the best out there. That's all for today guys. Do like and share this video with all your friends and subscribe for more content like this.